Hello again. Let's continue with the medical history. Please put pause and tick if your mother or father, brother or sister, son and daughters have had any of the following conditions prior to the age of 60. Then count how many ticks you got, then enter your number under the medical history box. Thank you.